Hi, I'm Jon Provost, Timmy from Lassie. Well, they're at it again. Last year they tried Senate Bill 1634. We knocked that one down. Well, they're trying to do the spay and neuter mandatory bill again, and now it's SB250. It's wrong. It's the wrong thing to do. I mean, if the bill passes, Lassie, the ninth generation, would have to be neutered. And that would be the end of the line of Lassies. So it's a bad bill, and we've got to do whatever we can do to fight it.